You have this aid for Ukraine held up here in this country. And to be clear, aiding Ukraine, giving the money to Ukraine, is the cheapest possible way for the US to enhance its security. It's just, it's absolutely, the fighting is being done by the Ukrainians. They're the people who are being killed. The US and Europe are supplying them weapons. And in doing so, we are pushing back against Putin. I mean, I've been to Kyiv twice. Right.